Greetings, my saplings. Today we will be discussing the Jordan 6 Travis Scott British khaki, also known as the Cactus Jack Jordan 6 British khaki. Specifically, we'll be discussing some release info, how to cop, and of course, some resale predictions at the end of the video for the Jordan 6 Travis Scott British khaki. This pair releases on April 30th as of now. However, there is a chance that this may be delayed, and we'll keep you guys updated if anything does change. Retail is $250 for men's sizes, $160 for grade school, $80 for preschool, and $60 for toddler. The total worldwide stock on these is under 45,000 pairs, which honestly isn't terrible considering many limited dunks we've seen recently are less than half of that. Still, really low stock in general. They unfortunately won't be an easy cop by any means. Regarding resale, we will cover more of that towards the end of the video as always, and it's looking great. With the release info out of the way though, let's jump into how to cop these Jordan 6 Travis Scott British khakis. First, regarding any raffles, I will tweet out a list on my Twitter, KeithAdam10, and personals for you. Unfortunately, when it comes to these kinds of hyped releases, the vast majority of retailers do resort to conducting raffles for the little stock they do receive, along with backdooring the vast majority of those pairs. The most notable raffle, though, will be at 12 a.m. Eastern Time, and that is the Travis Scott site raffle. They'll likely load on a new domain and open the raffle for a finite period of time. Try to make as many entries as you can on different IP addresses for each entry. You can use a proxy switcher to achieve this. Otherwise, you do risk getting your entries filtered out. This raffle is easily botted as well, so don't have high expectations of winning. Throwback to the actual first come first serve drops on this site. Those definitely used to be the best. You really don't know you're in the good old days until they're all over. But anyway, of course, I'll tweet out when these do go live. Aside from the raffles though, let's discuss the first come first serve releases. We'll go in chronological order for each of these since there still are going to be some. Starting with 6 a.m. Eastern Time, potentially, but not confirmed, we have a drop that will ship worldwide. This would be Dover Street Market eFlash. As for the other Europe sites, with only Europe shipping, we'll be discussing those later. Dover Street Market London usually drops at 6 a.m. Eastern Time or 12 p.m. CEST, you can say. Although that's the normal drop time, they've actually been doing some drops between 9 to 10 a.m. Eastern Time or 3 to 4 p.m. CEST recently. So if you don't see a drop at 6, it might be worth looking out for as well. Dover Street Market eFlash is a Shopify site, so you can expect it to be a very difficult manual cop if even possible, but it's still worth a try anyway, even though it is heavily botted since there's not going to be too much going on anyway at these times. Expect a checkpoint capture to solve after carding, but they have not consistently been implementing it, so they might not even have one. Also, if you are planning to use a monitor, don't use the add to cart link since they don't work for Dover Street Market. As for Dover Street Market eFlash New York, it is normally at 11 a.m. Eastern Time. It's the same exact process as I mentioned for Dover Street Market London. The only difference is the domain, the time, and of course that they only do ship to US, unlike the other domain which will ship to both Europe and US. Regardless, if Dover Street Market does raffle for these or not, it is still very possible that they'll end up dropping since they did drop the prior Travis Scott Jordan 6. This release is not confirmed though, like I already mentioned, and it certainly won't be your best chance anyway, so don't rely on it. Moving on to the other US drops, again, we'll go back to Europe drops afterwards. Normally, I would say at 8 a.m. Eastern Time, we should be seeing Undefeated drop. However, these very hype drops on Undefeated tend to usually be in the afternoon. The most common time for these, such as Travis collabs, are usually at 12 p.m., 12:15, 12:30, or 1 p.m. Eastern Time. So be on the lookout for those times, of course, if they don't drop at 8 a.m. Eastern Time. But regardless, just to be safe, be prepared at the normal 8 a.m. Eastern Time anyway, just to be safe. Before this time, make sure you are logged into your Undefeated account, as it is required to check out on this site. Be ready to solve a checkpoint capture as well. If you don't have access to a Shopify monitor, you can try refreshing the search page for AJ6 at the likely times I did mention, but your chances of copying will be slim, since at the end of the day, it still is a Shopify site. Regardless, there shouldn't be anything else dropping at these potential times anyway for Undefeated, so it can't hurt to try. Especially when the drop time is random rather than 8 a.m. Eastern Time, it certainly allows for a solid manual chance in comparison to the usual 8 a.m. Eastern Time drops. I definitely see much more manual success at the afternoon times rather than the 8 a.m. Eastern Time times. Then at 10 a.m. Eastern Time, we should see Kith drop these as they usually do for Travis Scott releases. Regardless, all you do need to know if they do end up dropping is that they will enable a checkpoint, and be prepared for a potential H-CAPTCHA question pop up, that of which will likely have a very simple answer, something you could quickly Google, so just have Google ready as well. If you have access to a group, be sure to take advantage of the early link as well, as that will certainly give you an advantage. Also at 10 a.m. Eastern Time, but likely less urgent, Nike sneakers will be dropping for US. Now, what's the most efficient way to cop off of Nike sneakers manually? I made a full in-depth video regarding this and everything inside out that you guys do need to know. Feel free to check it out right here. However, for now, I'll just give you a brief rundown for the most important information for this drop. This drop will most likely be a Dan drop, also known as a draw release. It did not load yet, but that's what I'm expecting when they do eventually load. Dan drops, or draws you could say, essentially give you a 10-minute window to enter in as many accounts as possible into the raffle. Evidently, the more accounts you can enter within that finite period, the better your chances are going to be to cop these. If you do need to make more accounts, remember that Nike does require SMS verification. You can't use the same phone number twice. You will have to ask a friend of yours to use their phone number and ask them for the verification code. However, if you rather not bother your friends or you just want a significant amount of pre-verified Nike sneakers accounts in general, feel free to check out my site TARS. The link is in the description below so you can be prepared for this drop. That's about it for the US drops. Like I said, there really aren't going to be too many. The vast majority of retailers are doing raffles and backdooring their pairs. However, these will be worth reshipping costs as well, so feel free to try your luck on the Europe sites if you're from US or out of the country as well. First one I wanted to discuss for Europe would be Soulbox. Soulbox almost always drops these really hyped products via first come first serve, and this includes Travis Scott drops, even the prior Jordan 6 Travis Scott. Make sure you are logged into your account in advance for Soulbox and you have added your address and information to the account. I'd highly suggest being active on the site at least 30 minutes before the drop, which is usually around 9 a.m. CEST or 3 a.m. Eastern Time, you could say. The reason being, the more active you are, the less likely you are to get caught in the CAPTCHA loop from the Parameter X protection. So just try your best to generate some activity, peruse the site a little, you guys get the gist of it. It usually stays in stock for a decent bit of time, sometimes even longer than a minute. It's not gone instantly. The hard part is honestly just getting past the CAPTCHA loops and being able to cart and check out without errors. So give it your best shot, but don't be discouraged if you can't cop, because it certainly won't be an easy drop. More importantly for Europe though, your best shot will definitely be on Nike sneakers at 9 a.m. CEST. However, this will be less urgent, again just like US, since I'm expecting these to load as a Dan release, also known as a draw. This should provide you with 10 minutes to enter in as many accounts as possible into the draw, allowing you sufficient time to also try Soulbox or other first come first serve releases at 9 a.m. CEST. Regardless, sneakers will definitely be your number one chance for these if you're in Europe. Offspring may also potentially shock drop some raffle leftovers, but that's not confirmed either. I'd still suggest enabling Instagram notifications for them so you do get notified if they do end up dropping. That's essentially it for the how to cop portion of the video though. Now let's move on to resale predictions. As already mentioned, stock on these definitely is not pretty for these, but it definitely could be worse too. More importantly though, very similar to all prior Travis Scott Jordan collabs, demand on these is absolutely insane. Current pre-sales are still above $700. Even being at least a week out from the drop, the demand is also clearly reflected in the current bids, which are also consistent and extremely high. At the end of the day, this release should be a no-brainer for you guys, despite the higher retail of $250. I expect all sizes of these to be very profitable with an incredible margin as well. This means I'm going full throttle on men's, grade school, preschool, and toddler as well. Honestly, not too much to discuss when it comes to these. I don't expect these to perform as well as the initial sixes, but they should be relatively close to that. Regardless, obvious cop here, no holding back. Anyway, that will conclude it for today. Feel free to leave a like if you enjoyed, or you perhaps learned a thing or two. Subscribe and enable post notifications just to stay 100% updated on all hyped releases. Also, feel free to check out the links in the description below for reliable, fast residential proxies and pre-verified Nike sneakers or Adidas accounts. Also, feel free to follow Endurance's Twitter for updates on restocks or key giveaways. Last but not least, make sure to follow KeithAdam10 and Personals for You so you guys stay updated on all urgent info like I was discussing today, as well as those raffles. With that, I'll see you guys later. Have a fantastic rest of your day, and of course, good luck on this release. We're definitely all going to need it.